Or he's just gonna fly.
Okay, I got you. I got you. Yes! Phantom of the Trade Route. Updated.
It's huge.
Oh,
What's the name again?
Royal Wyvern. Don't usually come this big.
It's feasted plenty, I reckon. Attacking those traveling the road. What do they call ye, Master?
Geralt of Rivia.
Geralt of Rivia. It'll be a tale to tell the young'uns.
Even the weather in Velen is miserable. I was stood here on the edge of this little ledge, trying to look heroic after slaying a royal wyvern. And instead of feeling heroic, I just felt kind of... well, down, basically. Look at it, it's just... thing is, it's a little dark considering the sun is out. I mean, yes, there's a few clouds, but they're not really obstructing the sun that much. I've got a very defined shadow, and yet... it's Velen, isn't it? Velen is like a little pocket of misery. So, I killed the royal wyvern, and I have to collect my reward, which is down here. I am, however, also trying to collect cat school gear and wolf school gear. I have a feeling I'm going to come out here, right? The wolf school... the cat school gear should be pretty much right down there. I have to go this way, right? I can't go... can I skip down the mountain? Or would that be stupid? It doesn't look that stupid, does it? Currently? Wolves. Yeah. Maybe I just go straight there and then... can I do that? If I go this way, am I going to die horribly? No, I'm going to run into a bunch of wolves. Oh, that was unfortunate, wasn't it? Yes, indeed. Avoid the wolves. Can I... I could do this. I can do this. There's a windmill there. That's probably close to the village I'm going to, isn't it? Yeah, no problem unless I get into a fight with wolves, which I'd rather not. Okay. Apparently I'm not getting a choice. No! Okay. Surely the wolves... okay, no. Somebody's being attacked by wolves, I guess. Hi. I'm here to save you, refugee. I've driven the wolf warg off. How you doing? Okay. Well, don't say thank you. Even my mere presence... oh. I'm sorry, did I wake you up or something? What?
Hide, good folk, hide!
You're fine. Okay. Stop! Oh my god, what the hell? Did I pull my silver sword out? I pulled my silver sword out. Sorry, I'm just trying to give them a fighting chance. That's what that is.
No.
They've gone! They have got. Stop complaining.
Temeria's no
Temeria at all. You know, you might have lost because you're all a little bit on the cowardly side.
What? Me? Where'd she get me? I don't know.
Let's just collect my reward and GTFO. Who have I got to talk to? Somebody in there? No, refugee. What am I missing? Can I just talk to you?
Greetings.
Oh! Was it you? Just random refugee. Found your friends.
I found your friends.
I have spoken to them. They're too damn bad. Tom Hill didn't make it.
Yeah.
Here, take this.
Thanks. Farewell.
Why do I always feel slightly bad about taking a reward? I mean, I risk my lives to save life, to save them. But, oh! I'm not going to take your young'uns. I'm kind of busy at the moment, to be honest, you know. Right, let's have a look. Rend. I was going to keep taking Rend so I could unlock... ooh, Sunder Armor? Or Crippling Strikes. Fast attacks now apply a bleeding effect. Enemies lose 25 vitality or essence points per second. Ooh. Yeah, we want to go this way. So I need to... counterattack? After a successful counterattack, the next attack deals 30% damage per skill level. That might have been a nice one to take, you know. That's riposting. Nah, not for the razor focus. Increase, instantly gain one adrenaline point when entering combat. Adrenaline points generated by sword blows are increased by 5%. I had this horrible feeling I'm going to respec. I don't use heavy blows as often as I use the light blows. If I did Crippling Strikes and automatically started off with an adrenaline point, I'd be doing more... I don't know, I like the idea of doing mixed attack. What? Did I not just take that? Select... oh, that's selecting the slot. If I want to put a point in it, I have to press E. Yeah, sorry, completely forgot. Yes, I want to improve this ability. There you go. The other thing is if I took another ability and put it here, I would actually get 10% more attack power. Ooh, fleet-footed. I have got fleet-footed, haven't I? I've got fleet-footed in. What else do I not have then? I don't. Wait a minute. I've got rend, precise blows, and... whirl. I don't want it to do it like this. What have I got? Strength training. That is... okay, what have we got here? Strong attack. Always got that one. Muscle memory. Fast attack damage increased by 25%. Why is that a different colour to these? Because it's not active! Because it's not bloody active! Why is it not bloody active? There we go! That makes more sense. Okay. Right, I wonder what the hell I did there. Has that been inactive the entire time? I think what happened was when I clicked this, it deselected that one and replaced it, because I did have all my fast attacks here and all my strong attacks here along with fleet-footed. So I don't think I had it deselected. I'm pretty sure I didn't. If so, I've been fighting with 10% less attack power, but I don't actually think that's the case. My rend is now pretty good. I have used that a few times, but I'd like to use it more, especially against those large creatures like trolls and giants when they block. Okay, where the hell am I going? Don't just randomly run off in a direction, because it's almost certainly the wrong direction.
In the forest.
Example.
Black ones took the same.
Right. I
no,
should...
turn for us.
Oh, God. Right, tell you what, let's get out of here quickly. What the hell have you... okay. That's the Royal Wyvern head, isn't it? And what does that give us? 5% experience from monsters. We have got no interest in that. How? What is... what does that come under? It's not crafting. It's not alchemy. Is it... they're not quest... where do I find these now? Really? Food and drink. It comes next to food and fine. Okay, so we've got 5% gold. That's kind of what we want, isn't it? We want gold. Chances to dismember are always kind of entertaining. But bonus experience from monsters is... oh, I don't know, actually. 5% chance of additional herbs is really good if you're looting... mind you. I don't really need Arenaria anymore. I can sell the herbs, and that is an important thing, but I've run out of traders to sell stuff to more often than not, and I'm probably going to continue to do so. So 5% bonus gold is probably the right way at this point, where I need to get
slow now.
Money. So cat school gear first, and then the bear school gear. I think the cat school gear is actually very close to the entrance of the cave I was just in. I think it is. Was it up? I think it was up there. I think I've gone riding right past it. Yes, I have.
Take it easy.
I think it was pretty damned close. And fiber, not Arinarian. Still lots of walls. Now, I went in here. Yeah, okay. How did I not see it? Oh. Because it's not... It's actually over there? Apparently it is. Did I hear something? Whoa. Okay, I think I have to go down. Oh, there was another tunnel in the... And it comes out here. That's probably why I didn't see it.
Might want to look around some.
And in there. Excellent. Okay. Gather ingredients. Not exactly what I want. Am I going to have to use the cat potion to... No! Enhanced beeline boots. Excellent. Right. One down. Several more to go. Okay, let's just go get that one first, and then we will plan the rest of our routes. Can I call Roach whilst in a... No, I can't. Won't let me do it. I have to go out into the sunlight. Oh, nice one. Right. Again, let's try and follow the road. First things first, let's try and...
Faster.
Find the road? According to this, that's... That there's a road.
That's it,
I was
Roach.
On a road. This is a road? This is not a road. This is absolutely, by no definition of the word, a road. It is not. Entering a word. Oh, go away. No interest. Just leave me alone. Oh, that could have been a road, slightly. Is that a road? That might be a road. That's a road-ish. That's road-ish. And I want to go this way. Please go away. I've got no interest in getting off my horse. I'm getting off my horse, you know why? Because I'm getting lost trying not to get hit by them. Let's have a look. Insectoid. Can I sort these alphabetically? Price, weight, durability, rarity. No, I can't. Okay, insectoid. Okay. Oh, I still haven't fixed it so it doesn't... Yeah, you can run away if you want. So it doesn't take my sword and put it away when I loot or look at things. I've got to fix that. Otherwise it's going to constantly annoy me. Hand fiber? Yeah, of course. So... Apart from lots of Endriga to fight, that doesn't sound... That sounds big. It also sounds like it's nowhere near where I'm going. I can get down here. This is not the way I actually want to go, but I'm exploring. Okay, let's go back up. We're going to have to fight the Endriga, so let's not fight it. There's a path. This is a path. According to the map, this is a path. This is a path. Are these like underground paths that I haven't found? Is that what it is? Oh god. Whoa, frame rate dip. Okay. Did I hear drowners?
Might want to look around some.
It's underground paths, isn't it? That's what it is. Okay, let's have a look. Does that go in the right direction for that to be a path? It does. Okay. It's kind of interesting that the map has underground roads added. Shall I just... I'm doing it. I'm taking cat. I can always use the... Where are you? I can always use the white gull at the end. Oh, I haven't meditated in quite some time. I haven't actually used that many potions since getting here. It's not really as dangerous as Skellige, is it, Velen? 10 times more miserable. I've just left the area I'm supposed to be in. Oh! Or, I went to the exact right spot instinctively, you see? That is natural inborn navigation skills for you. You can never ever say, I suck at navigating ever again, you see? Because that was pure unadulterated skill. Yes, it was. Shut up and stop typing. God, I already need white gull, because that's horrible, isn't it? Before we white gull that away, horse is there. So, the next item is over there, cat school gear. And I think that's it for this entire area. I do have... I've got a few things to do. I might as well clear those off my to-do list because I'm going up there anyway to go and speak to the armorer. Not speak to the armorer yet. Go and kill the griffin. And I do have several other things to do, actually. Yeah, you know what? I'm going to go up here. I'm going to do these things. Get the Gwent card and also pick up... I can pick up those later on, but we'll figure it out. Once I get to this area, we'll figure out which way I'm going. I'm going this way. You know I am. Right. I need Roach, and then I need to go west. Oh, and before that, I need to white gull that away. I'm not sure Roach is going to forgive me for that. You know, on paper, just riding straight across a forested hill sounds like a good idea, but I think he may well have face-planted himself into about 75 trees. And I say he did it. I suppose you could argue I was the one steering, but it's his face. If he can't, you know, stop himself from running straight into a tree, I don't know, it's hard to have sympathy, isn't it, really? It's not like I axied him and said, you will run. Okay. Elementa! What of Elementa around? Can't help but notice. What is it that I've picked up that's... That's getting annoying. Elementa with an E. Not that that helps. Right. Oh, 26. I need to find my stash. Griffin gear. Stash is over here. I really want to go and kill the arch griffin before I go and get my stash, but... Yeah. Okay. Are you a tough one? Ooh, not. You're not, like, awful, are you? Okay. One, two, roll! That's a big one. That's a big one. I got a rend off, didn't I? Do anything. Yeah, am I using the wrong sword? Because you're just not... Alright, it's the... I need to get my... Oh! I need to get my Quen up is what I need to do. I need to hit him with strong attacks. Isn't it? Whoa! That is a big fist, isn't it? Okay. Whoa, okay, time that a little wrong. Don't time it badly again. I knew that was coming. Okay, just... I've got maximum adrenaline now. Okay. Oh, you didn't want me to run away from you. Was not going to happen. Have I lost my quen? No, I don't. Yes, now I do. Okay. Oh! How did you not hit me there? I mean... How did he not hit me? I was trying to rend him. I was trying to rend him, because I sort of feel like I should. Okay. It wasn't an easy fight, but, I definitely feel like those hits are beginning to hurt once I get my adrenaline up. Okay, focus. Wolf gear. Come on. Pushing my Witcher senses out so I don't have to run around. Ah, there we go. Feline armor, superior, the full set. Nice. Right, I now have the feline superior set as well as the griffin. I believe I've got the griffin. I thought, for some reason, I thought it was here for wolf. No, that was there. Right, so now... God, I'm really close to completing my set, aren't I? I'm going to have all the best gear. Yes! Right. Oh, God, we found this ages ago. Yeah, let's get that particular contract sorted. We're passing that area anyway. It should only take a few minutes, he says, as long as he doesn't get lost. Which I don't do, because we've established I am now a master navigator who cannot fail unless his horse does something stupid, like, you know, running face first into a tree. Don't judge me. It's odd. I'm in a forest and the sun is going down and yet somehow it feels brighter and less gloomy than 2 p.m. at the top of a damned hill stroke mountain. Right, it was around here. Yes, it was. What the hell was I... Okay, let's remind ourselves, because it's been a while. In the village of Lindenvale, Geralt came across a highly unusual contract. A certain hunter was worried by some strange tracks he had found in the woods and sought someone who could help him determine to whom or to what they belonged. Okay. And... They start over here, I think. Yeah, well, there's a lot of horribly dead things. But the tracks go in that direction, do they not? Or do they?
Big. Really big.
It seems to be going in that direction. Let's just inspect everything we can inspect. It's killed
wolves.
Monster
wiped out the whole pack.
Yeah. Alright, I've inspected that. Was there anything else over there? No. Can I inspect these tracks? Or do I just follow them? Just follow them. They ran up there. Anything else? They are pretty big feet, actually, aren't they? Okay. What could I be... I've run past something. I've run past a clue. Crow's eye? Oh! It's scratched.
Left a lot of fur when it rubbed against the trunk.
Fur!
Scent's still there.
Okay, so I can follow the scent now. So it's furry and has very big feet. Is it Bigfoot? Is it... Am I going to find the Sasquatch? The Yeti.
Gotta find another way.
Oh, do I? Why can't I climb up there? There's a stone here.
Stinks like fiend shit.
Fiend!
Right. Old and dried out. Fiend's been around a while.
So I've got a fiend that's wandering around here, killing wolves. That doesn't actually sound too... Mind you, he's attacking things on the road. Oh, I'm gonna fall to my... Okay. Gotta find another way around into the cave. You're not gonna let me climb, are you? No. Tree? No. Okay, let's just get up as high as we can. Let's see what we can see. See what I mean? Look at that! Even though the sun is going down, it's really bright and cheerful. What is that? Grave. Tree. Any entrance near the tree? No. Here's what I'm not doing. I'm not dropping off the cliff and trying to work my way into the entrance. No, I'm not. Not happening. That's what I'm going to do, isn't it? That's what I'm going to have to do. I'm going to have to... Mandrake root! That is actually... Okay, let's see what else we've got here. Yeah, mandrake root is actually kind of expensive. Entrance! I found an entrance! Really? Could you tell me where the entrance is? Right below me? It's got to be on that rocky side, doesn't it? Doesn't it? No? Whoa, don't go down there. Where's the bloody entrance? It said you found an entrance. It didn't actually give me... I mean, according to this, the entrance is... right... Oh, there it is! It's a hole! Okay, it's a hole. Have I just got to drop and hope like hell? I always hate that plan. I'm not naturally a hope-like-hellful person. Actually, that's not true. I'm pretty hopeful. I'm just also naturally paranoid. Hopeful and paranoid at the same time. Quest updated. Really? Explore the cave using your witcher senses and also prepare for battle. It's a relict. It is a relict, which is that one. Relict. I really, really want to go in. Okay, what am I seeing underneath? Have I just got to drop? I've just got to drop, haven't I? Okay. Ooh! Loot! Renovid the fifth, blah, blah, blah. Mahakanian trout, absolutely useless, right? Whoa! Okay, either that is very deeply asleep, or it has passed away.
Died recently. Wonder what killed it.
Another Witcher? Something bigger than it? You know what? It's time for, oh, I need to change that manually. Torch. I need a torch. Where are my torches? They would come under not crafting an alchemy. Quest items and other. Surely other. Where was torches? No, I've already got a torch. I've already got a torch. Ah. I've got to rotate like that. Yes, okay, my bad. Got to get used to this. So... anything else? Just another exit? There's a lot of things for me to examine here. Wait a minute. Are those smaller prints? Those look like smaller prints.
Another trail. Track's too small for a fiend, though.
Okay. So what the hell? I got an examine there.
both lost loads of blood.
Two things fought. What is it? Is that human feet or... No, they don't look human, do they? They look quite a bit smaller, actually. Come on, let me examine.
Paw prints. Fight lasted a while.
Okay. That's not really helpful. Was there another examine there?
Another trail.
No.
Track's too small for a fiend, though.
Something there that I've missed. Oh! I wish I could look down more. Having to try and get the right angle to get the examine that...
Tufts of blood-caked fur. Second beast was a different color.
Okay.
In short, it's gotta be.
Probably a chort?
Competed for territory with a fiend. Have to lure him here somehow.
Lure him here somehow. A chort. Chorts are relicts. Ooh, chorts are smaller than fiends, true, but still big enough to kill. Agnes Thistle, herbalist from the Black Forest. Chorts are the somewhat smaller kin of fiends and bumback vetches. Yet any witch who thinks their diminutive stature means they represent no danger commits a grave error. The kind that can end his career permanently. Well, that's what a grave error means, really, isn't it? It's an error that would put you in your grave. These denizens of dark and ancient woods are some of the most dangerous monsters known to man. Relictoil and Devil's Puffball. Wait. Oh no, this is a... Okay. A special one. One is hard-pressed to name another area of our world more thoroughly riddled with monsters than Velen. There is one silver lining to this sad fact, however. The beasts living there must compete fiercely for hunting territory, meaning monsters often end up killing other monsters. An aggressive chort known as Howler went on just such a fratricidal rampage, tearing a pack of wolves to shred before attacking and killing a fiend significantly larger than itself. Howler was a truly fearsome foe. Each one of its blows was enough to kill. Only heavy armor or the Quensign could protect one from mortal damage. I have both heavy armor and the Quensign. That's one thing. When I change back to the Griffin armor, I'm going to have to be really careful not to get hit as often. Particularly to be avoided was its charge, and wherever possible, the monster was best attacked from the side. Okay. And I now have to prepare some bait based on the alchemical formula. The alchemical formula? Okay! Shortly. How long have I had this? Haven't I had this for ever? I've had this forever. Finally. Oh, what did I just use? Oh, probably since the very start of getting this quest. Right. Okay, that was probably a bit of a giveaway, wasn't it? Right. So, I've now got... Oh, pour the bait on the hill, around the hill, 0 of 4. Oh. Oh, you have a new quest item. Prepare it for use by... Oh, okay, yeah. Right, so I need to actually prepare this one the same way. Let's have a look. It comes under quest items, obviously. Short lure, like so. What the hell have I got now? Every time I come here, you've got something else in the crafting and alchemy thing. It's annoying. Right, we need to get out of here, and then we cannot do that now. So, let's get the short lure ready, and first one is down here, and we place it. Does it matter where I do it? I just have to do it somewhere here, or is there a spot specific? No? Just...
Done. Ought to attract the chort's attention.
Okay. And night is falling. Of course it is. That's the best time to summon a monster, isn't it? Maximum atmosphere, minimum visibility. Have I been over there? I've been over there. I must have been over there. Surely I've been over there. I might not have been over there. Have I been over there? Can you believe there might be places I have not been for all my wandering around getting lost? Oh.
Beast's sure to show. Just gotta wait in the cave.
Okay, so now I just wait in the cave. I guess I still have to do the whole dropping into the bloody hole thing, right? It's not gonna... No, of course not. Was that an owl? That was an owl. That's kinda cool. Okay, the entrance to the cave was... Okay, where the hell... Right, it's... On the map, it shows it as directly... Okay, there we go. That is a kind of annoying owl. Not annoying, worrying owl. Okay. So, wait in the cave for the chort to catch the scent. Oh. Oh, okay. If I'm meditating, shouldn't that... Okay, that...
Come on.
Doesn't look small.
There's bandits and villains.
Whoa!
Make remains of you.
Okay. I can't see very much. I cannot see. Cat time, isn't it? Oh, God, this just nothing. That is so annoying. That is so annoying. Right. Cat. Do I need anything else? I don't know how tough this thing is. Okay, that's horrible. I don't think I need anything. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh, no, sorry. That was a mistake. Okay. Whoa, 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 don't get hit. It's gonna charge. Okay, hit it in the back, hit it in the back, hit it in the back. And... What the hell? What the f... Is it supposed to be doing that? Really is a very undignified pose, isn't it, really? I mean... Okay. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Chort trophy. I wonder what the chort trophy is. Now I need to take the white... Oh, God. It's not white gull. I said white gull. White honey. Mind you, night is falling, so maybe I don't. Right, what was that trophy? It's going to automatically... 5%. No, I don't want that one. I really wish it would stop doing that, actually. Okay, so... Collect your reward for killing the chort. And... Okay. Find somewhere to meditate, because you're rapidly... Now, I might have just picked some new stuff up. I might have actually just picked some new stuff up, but it's still getting really annoying. White honey. And where am I collecting the reward? It's on the way to a fist fight I need to get into. Yes, the fish gulper, who I allowed to win because he wanted the prize or something. I can't remember. Wasn't it like food? Flour? Is there still a fist? There is still a fist fight going on here. Who am I actually supposed to be seeing, first of all, for my reward? It is somebody I've just run right past.
What are you looking at?
Who the hell?
Bothering us poor folk.
In this house. Was it you? Peasant? Old man? No? Or is it the man outside? There's a man sat outside looking all... Okay, come on. Which one of you is supposed to be? It is... It's the guy outside, isn't it? Of course it is. I do hope he's sitting on a bench contemplating and not on the outhouse or something. Hello, Hunter!
Oh, aye.
A chort was prowling the nearby forest, found itself competing for territory with a fiend, so it turned aggressive.
A chort? Fiend? Why they be bothering us? Think more'll come? Think they've done made a pact to take our village?
I doubt it. But I'll be sure to keep my eyes open and see if there's anything else out there.
Cheers then, Witcher. Here, take the purse. All the folk of the village chipped in.
Thanks. Take care now.
I wonder how much it is. I really wish I could sort of say, no, keep your money. I don't really need it. It's going to be like, what? Come on, tell me. Actually, you know what? I'm keeping it. Thank you. I thought it was going to be like 10.
So, will you try again?
Yes, I'll try again. And I'm going to bet a massive amount.
Let's do this. Let's fight.
I'm going to get absolutely crucified.
Get out the hammer!
I'm going to get murdered, aren't I? You know I'm going to get murdered. This guy's... I beat him, or I should have beat him last time.
Run, leg it!
Come on, come closer.
Is my horse... I'm sorry.
Run, leg it!
My horse is... Oh, God, no. Please don't tell me I get in trouble, though. Could you... Seriously, as amusing as that is, sort of...
Run!
Okay.
Yes, we might have known. The Witcher took Fish Gulper and fish plowed his gob. Near warmed my heart to see him renovate his head.
Okay, that's one way of putting it.
Time to face the sergeant, champion of these lands. You'll find him a crow's perch.
Oh, God.
It won't be as cock once the Baron's men whip your arse.
They're not going to whip me. Oh, God, is the horse still freaking out? Could you stop that? Don't loot. Good grief. It's a fist fight, you stupid horse.
More interesting things from my nose.
Actually, you know... Okay, give me a second. I will just deal with... Which way are you going? Any more bandits? Okay. No, we're fine. I was...
It's as though the heaven sent ye.
Oh, absolutely, definitely. Heaven sent.
Someone have mercy!
No. I'm here to protect you. Here to protect you, I think. Kind of. Well, that's not why I'm here. I actually stopped here because, I realized this would be a good place to meditate. It's a shrine. There are people praying. I should get some sort of warning. And not only do I get my potions back, but more importantly, I think I'd like to fight an arch-griffin in daylight. You know, call me a little crazy. There you go. Okay, whoa. Oh, I thought time was still moving quickly because the shadow was moving, but it's actually just the wind. See, Velen looks really nice at sunrise and sunset.
That's it, Roach.
And every other time it just looks kind of crappy and miserable. Shame, really. Right, how far are we? I think we're pretty close, actually. Right, take the south road at the fort. I've actually been in this area before. Oh, God.
Take it easy.
Oh, right, yes, I had a fight with some bandits here. But... Right, Griffin. Griffin is a hybrid. And I use crossbow and ard on it. Let's have a... Out of curiosity. Can I... Tracking bolts! Target-seeking bolt. Oh, okay. We can use that. And... Find the Arch-Griffin using your Witcher senses and kill it. Okay. We have what looks like a
hand. That's it. Arch-Griffin's had a veritable feast.
I think we have a body over here.
Belly ripped open. Mangled wounds. Claws at work.
And... oh.
A hand. That's it. Arch Griffin's had a veritable feast.
I've already inspected that. What about this? Do I just keep... oh.
Stopped feeding here. Move towards open ground to fly away.
And just keep following it, I guess. The bubble's not...
Stopped feeding here. Move towards open ground to fly away.
Did I miss something? The bubble is not moving with me. Okay, just follow the trail. Follow the trail.
Stopped feeding here. Move towards open ground to fly away.
Fair enough. You know what?
Arch Griffin feather. Must have lost it when taking off. Hopefully its nest is nearby.
Okay, the... right, the search area has... changed. Find the Arch Griffin using your witch senses and kill it. Okay, surely gonna... okay! I... presume that's...
ugly bastard.
Okay, whoa! Whoa! God, that looked dangerous even. Whoa, okay. And... okay, no, he got me. I want my quen back. Tell you what. Okay. Okay, did he just hit me with... did you just vomit on me? Why is my tracking bolt not tracking? Kinda useless, isn't it? Okay, those are just totally useless. Let's stick with hard then. Let's get hard if I've got it. Are you coming? Coming closer? Come closer. Come. Yes! Yes! That is what you call timing! The Griffin from the Highlands. Yes! Ard to the face, and then slash, slash, slash. That's how we do it. Infused shard. This is what I want, the acid gland. This is... okay, when one of your quests is updated, a notification will appear on the left side of the screen. I know! I know! Don't tell me this! I know this! Believe it or not my first quest!